To the inhabitants of Mars, we must have looked like germs under a microscope. We could not imagine the possibility of invasion. On that afternoon in May 1953, they attacked, and we became aware of the uncertainty of humankind's survival. How could we fight an enemy we could not even imagine?